Dionysus won't mind.
Cerberus move.
Thanks, boy. Crisp, cold air.
This cold, white substance falling slowly from the heavens. Snow, they call it. Look carefully upon each fleck. Tiny crystals, but structurally weak. They melt. This surface realm, it is held up by mine.
If you're quite finished teaching me about this snow phenomenon, can we get on with brutally trying to kill each other here?
You wish to have your mortal colored blood spill once again upon this bed of snow, then fine.
Thank you.
Go, then. Go! Get out of here! Get out!
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her... Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father.